can do for a community.
I think it can bring you together. Especially in like Deep Ellum.
Yeah, it can strengthen, give character to play.
Hundreds race to be first in line to apply for a Dallas County voucher for rental housing assistance.
It was a madhouse.
Ada McKenzie also injured as the crowd closed in around the door.
What does art do for a community?
It brings them together and shows them that they have more in common than what they may think.
Shows that there is multiple diversity.
It shows a different, like,
you have sunglasses.
It shows, this art is diversity, but it also allows you to get outside the box. So it allows you to be different and think different.
But a one-year crime report comparison between March 2015 and March 2016 shows an uptick in murders, aggravated assault, and residential burglaries. In response, DPD has shifted personnel and allocated extra resources to enhance police presence.
Art brings the community together.
There's some artists, there's some people that try to do some artwork in here, paint some crosses on the walls or something. Or make those who want to do the cleaning, get them a blessing or a plate or something, you know, or something. Or, you know, get some paint cans or something. Because it's really, it's like living in this is a dream place for, maybe angels will even want to come stay here. They can't just close it down to the angels too. And I'm asking you to come as you are, and then begin.